Amy Bentley, Wikipedia article audio. Amy Bentley is professor of food studies in the Department of Nutrition and Food Studies at New York University's Steinhardt School of Culture, Education, and Human Development, and is co-founder of the NYU Urban Farm Lab and the Experimental Cuisine Collective. She completed her PhD in American Civilization at the University of Pennsylvania. Her research interests are wide-ranging and include the social and cultural history of food, food systems, nutrition, and health. Her diverse interests in food studies have resulted in multiple publications in journals, books, and on social media covering topics as diverse as the politicization of domesticity under American food rationing in World War II to a review of anthropologist Sidney Mintz's examination of the sugar industry. Awards. Selected bibliography. Books. Edited volumes. Articles. Bentley serves on a number of editorial and advisory boards dedicated to food studies, including the journals Food, Culture, and Society, an international journal of multidisciplinary research in food and foodways, Exploration in the History and Culture of Human Nourishment. Professional activities. Inventing Baby Food, Taste, Health, and the Industrialization of the American Diet. University of California Press, Eating for Victory, Food Rationing and the Politics of Domesticity. Bentley, Amy, and Hailey I. Hobart. Food in Recent U.S. History. In Food in Time and Place, The American Historical Association Companion to Food History, eds. Paul Friedman, Joyce E. Chaplin, and Ken Albala, 165-187, Yelvington, Kevin A. and Amy Bentley, Mintz, Sydney, N. R. John McGee and Richard L. Worms. Theory in Social and Cultural Anthropology, an Encyclopedia, Los Angeles, Sage Reference, pages 548-552, Sustenance, Abundance, and the Place of Food in United States Histories. In Kerry Claflin and Peter Scholl-Lyers, eds. Global Food Historiography, Researchers, Writers, and the Study of Food. Pages 72-86, Sustenance, Abundance, and the Place of Food in United States Histories. In Kerry Claflin and Peter Scholl-Lyers, eds. Global Food Historiography, Researchers, Writers, and the Study of Food, pages 72-86. Growing Concerns. The Times Literary Supplement, Hands That Itch to Hold the Spoon. In Pathways to Family Wellness, 49, 40-42, The Frontiers of Food Studies, with Belasco et al. Food, Culture, and Society, Vol. 14, No. 3301-314, Eating in Class, Gastronomy, Taste, Nutrition, and Teaching Food History, with Bender et al. Radical History Review, 110, 197-216, Historians and the Study of Material Culture, with Auslender, et al. American Historical Review, 114, 1355-1404, Introduction and Guest Editor, Sweetness and Power, Rethinking Sidney Mintz's Classic Work. Food and Foodways, Volume 16, Number 2.